Now to a consumer alert. New York State police have issued a warning about a Social Security scam that's going around. Troopers say this involves someone who calls and identifies themselves as a member of the Drug Enforcement Administration. The caller says your Social Security number is being suspended.